Okay, here we are with Jerry again. It is Tuesday, February 5th, and we're doing some obedience. Right there, you saw Jerry sit. When I turned, she was anticipating that I was going to stop because she's watching my legs and I slowed down. And here we are. I asked her to go place. I did not have to pick up the leash and help her like Sarah did yesterday, so that is a big improvement. And as you can see, Jerry does not come out of the crate unless she is invited. So she's going to get her treat in a second for going in. And then when I release her, she will come out and not before then. So even though the door's open, she does not come out unless we say okay. And that means she can come out and she's on her free time. So I ask her to go place again. I'm a few feet away and I can just point and she goes in. She stays in. She knows that she cannot come out. So again, even though the door's open, I can go about my business, do what I need to do. Jerry cannot come out until she's released. So in a minute, I'm going to release her, give her some free time. And as you can see, that was a big improvement from yesterday.